Okay, YouTube friends, so figure I'll start the day off by cutting up my slab rack. So got the chainsaw warmed up, I'll fire her back up and zip down through her. There we go. Now we're ready to load some more slabs. A lot of this was cut pretty short, but every bit of that was cedar rough cuts. So I'll put the chainsaw away, go grab a new bandsaw, and I'll throw the video back on when we put a new bandsaw on. Kind of hit a nail with the one that's currently on it. So swap that one out for a fresh one. Off we go. Okay, let's get this opened up. Blow all this junk out. Then, before we put the new one on, tension. That looks good. We're still riding high there and there. So we're good. And then this belt purposely has this little loop sticking out. So you always want to try and get that loop right in there. down. There we go. Oh, I always forget it gets hung up in that track. So, there we go. Now we'll tension it up and give her a couple hand spins. And according to woodlandmills, we'll go 25 foot-pounds. I'll set that off to the side because I'll make a cut or two and then I'll check it again. Spins. She's riding right where she should be. So now we'll put this back in. Check for water flow. Plenty of water flow. There we go. We'll let that warm up while I get a cant over here. Back you up over here. Thank you. Almost forgot to put my old bandsaw away. We got our stops on the back. We got those up a little bit, so I'll drop those real quick. Well, there we go. Got a little bit of cutting in. I'll take me a little break and probably get after some more. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.